Ms. Ashton?
Thank you, Madam Chair. My question is to the Minister of Fisheries. Hundreds of fishers and their families here in Manitoba who work with the Freshwater Fish Marketing Corporation are desperately calling for emergency support. Many are calling on the federal government to also work with them and the FFMC to redirect their product to domestic markets and communities here at home to address the growing food insecurity people are facing. When will your government announce support for inland fishers, including here in Manitoba? And will you work to ensure that their product, healthy fish, can be provided here at home for people who need it?
The Honourable Minister.
Thank you.
Very briefly.
Thank you, Madam Chair, and thank you for the question. Madam Chair, we know that COVID-19 is having extreme impacts on Northern First Nations communities, especially with regards to fisheries and in areas that rely on it for not only their livelihood, but also for their cultural importance. Indigenous harvesters are able to access the Aboriginal financial institutions that we've put in a $306 million for support for Indigenous and small and medium-sized businesses. The funding allows for short-term interest-free loans, as well as for non-repayable contributions. We're also announced earlier that the Northern Economic Development Agency has made available $15 million in non-repayable support available for businesses. We know that there's more that needs to be done to support our First Nations communities, as well as our fishing, our harvesters. We're doing everything we can, and we will continue to make sure that we address those needs.